This is the Casella contaminated water coming off their site. Thank you very much. Here's your dump headed downstream to Angelica. The dump headed that way. It's headed towards the Genesee and then to Lake Ontario and then into the ocean. How wonderful. So this is the other side of the roadway. It's the waste from the dump is from the roadways coming out here.